sounds from a vape or a puff bar or so many other things. There's jewels, there's whatever. But this flavor is strawberry banana, and I just love the way this one looks. It is so pretty. The only thing I hate about puff bars is that you have to keep buying from the company. Because they're not reusable. They're disposable. They taste good. Don't get me wrong. A lot better than other products. But that's a sucky part. And a little rant. Little rant. I was in New Jersey at the beach, and I was with a couple of friends. Or so I thought they were my friends. And it started off with me and two of my female friends. And like, they're genuine friends. Like, they wouldn't steal anything from me. And then we met up with my guy friend, one of them, and I pulled out my device, and yeah, I'm just going to refer to it as a device, and I pulled out my device, and I hit it, and Will goes, yo, let me hit that, I haven't had any in a while, and I was like, okay, whatever, so I let him hit it, and then we're like sitting there listening to music. Some other of our friends, and so now there's about about 12 of us, okay, and we're all hanging out, and everybody's hitting my device, and everybody's hitting everybody else's, and I know, pandemic, probably shouldn't be doing that, but, left, and my device died, so I went and I got the charger and I came back out, and it was plugged into one of my guys charging things, and I was like, I was pretty much watching it, but I stopped watching it because I was doing, like, I was talking to other people, and all of a sudden I look, and the guy that I was plugged into, like the charging port, was gone. My charger was gone, and my device was gone. And I was just like, are you effing kidding me right now? So that got stolen last weekend. And my, I don't want to call him my boyfriend, my partner, got it for me. So he got it for me, and I was just like, yo, it got stolen, I'm so sorry. And he's like, it's okay, it sucks for you though. So he gave me this one for now, and when I save up the money to pay him for the first one, I'm going to pay him again for a second one and get it again. But I'm so mad because I put a fresh pod in it. Like, they have a week's worth of nicotine was wrong. I can't trust people now. So next time I get a new device, I'm not letting anybody hit it unless I'm physically watching them. Quick reference information. That's not gonna tear off, right? No. Hold on. No. Darn it, I really wanted to take the stickers off, but they're ripping like this. So I'm not going to. But that is okay.
Strength in my left hand.
was like, aren't you left-handed? And I said, yeah, but I do everything with my right. I write with my left hand. And she goes, well, try bowling with your left hand. I did it. I hit the pins, okay? But it hurts so bad because I have no muscle. So I eventually just went back to the sand. But, so now, this arm hurts. And this one's completely, okay, this one kind of hurts. My arms are a little sore from bowling. Sad.